Hello, I'm Colin Parker, a senior aerospace engineering student at the University of Maryland. This video is a demonstration of the depth-controlled SeaPerch. The SeaPerch has been equipped with a pressure sensor, Arduino microprocessor, and motor control box. This allows the SeaPerch to have closed-loop control of its depth. The SeaPerch's lateral movement is controlled with the SeaPerch control box. The control box allows us to turn on and off the left and right motors steering the SeaPerch through the tank. The depth is set by a potentiometer. The potentiometer sends an analog signal to the Arduino. Using the air between the desired depth and the actual depth measured by the pressure sensor, a signal from the Arduino to the motor controller tells the motor controller how fast and in which directions to power the motors. In order to set a depth, the pressure readings had to be mapped to specific depths. To do this, the input to the Arduino was recorded at the surface and bottom of the tank. Knowing the height of the tank, a linear plot was used to estimate the pressure readings relative to the depth. This allows us to set a desired depth. Then, using a motion capture system, we can see the actual depth versus time relative to the set depth. The motion capture system in the tank tracks the markers placed on the SeaPerch. Then, using the data from the motion capture system, we can plot in MATLAB the position of the SeaPerch in the three-dimensional plane in the tank.